Trap. Charon awaits you in the Nether Realm.
Lord Raiden, we should listen. He may be telling the truth.
There is only one way to find out. Now, Scorpion, the truth!
Raiden, stop this!
Step aside, Liu Kang.
Put down the amulet. Its darkness is taking hold of you.
Our time has run out. I do what I must to save Earthrealm. Stay down.
This is not the way. Scorpion is not the enemy this time.
Liu Kang, do not interfere.
Fight. Fuck, man. That's cool. That's cool. That's cool.
Everyone has a path.
I was sure about to hit his ass with that goddamn fatal blow. Y'all think I'm goddamn bullshit.
Revenants were right. You cannot be trusted.
I do not need trust. I demand obedience.
Enough of your madness. If you must die, so be it.
This has happened before. Interfere. You cannot fight Shao Kahn. Liu Kang, stop!
Enough of your madness. If you must die, so be it.
I have been a fool, Liu Kang. Kronika's puppet. We only battle because she wills it. I must help him. I was wrong to doubt you. I too have been a slave to anger.
I do not understand, Lord Raiden. Your rage was caused by Kronika?
Yes. I succumbed to her influence. But then, our confrontation, it unlocked memories. Memories not only from this timeline, but from timelines that have come before.
Wait a sec, timelines? Plural?
Kronika has restarted time on countless previous occasions, using each timeline to learn and to perfect her plan. The details of each timeline are different, but in each one, events conspire to bring Liu Kang and I into conflict. In each one, he dies. Only Kronika has such power to control time and fate.
I don't get it. Why do that?
I do not know. But be assured, Kronika will control us no longer.
At long last, you see the pattern.
The pattern, but not the purpose. Why set me against Liu Kang?
Is it not obvious? Your combined power threatens my vision for the timeline.
Liu Kang and I will not be divided further by your machinations.
Oh, Raiden. Do you think this is the first time you made that vow? We have repeated this exact conversation so often in so many timelines. I've lost count.
This timeline will end differently.
We have played out all possible scenarios, Raiden. You cannot win. You are welcome to try, of course. But without Liu Kang by your side. Enjoy these final hours, Raiden. They are all you have.
Liu Kang. Where is he?
Kronika has taken him to her isle. We must leave immediately to save the realms. We must save Liu Kang.
A new look? Just for me? You shouldn't have. What do you want from me?
You will aid in my protection.
Not likely.
I have mastered Shinnok sorcery. I will add your soul strength to mine, and finally avenge myself upon Raiden.
My friends, Raiden's armies are coming. They will fight us, and they will lose.
Kronika's isle lies beyond the fog.
battleships. My ferries cannot fight a war.
This fleet is under my protection. If Caron falls, our fleet cannot sail. Protect him at all costs.
Ramming speed!
Brainwash. Fuck. I fucked them up early.
Let me help you. Kronika's promises to you were a cruel deception. She is the mother of Shinnok, the architect of your Revenant enslavement.
But no, she's Cetrion's mother.
Cetrion is Shinnok's sister. In Kronika's new era, Shinnok will be the darkness to balance Cetrion's light.
Which will only happen if the realms keep on fighting each other. What have I done? I'm a fool.
It is not foolish to fight for your family's betterment.
I'm sorry, Raiden. I promise to make this right.
You gonna get it just like Jax just did. Shit. Okay. Shit. Fuck.
fate.
Old school. Fuck, I jumped over that motherfucker. God damn. Trying to corner me, that was cute. That was cute. That was cute. Come here.
I will suffer you no more. Unfortunate for you, the sea of blood is bottomless. You will fall forever.
Now do I have your attention, Raiden? The warriors sinking your fleet are under my command.
You have made a devil's bargain with Kronika Frost.
You ignored me my entire life. Kronika saw my talent from the start.
Fight.
Shit.
Such wasted potential.
The good she could have done in command of these cyber Lin Kuei.
She commands them, not Sektor. If so, she is linked to them. They follow her thoughts.
Then let them follow her to defeat.
Land ho!
Time after time, Kronika's schemes have pitted us against each other. That cycle must end, Liu Kang.
This time, it will.
Your power. Is this Kronika's gift?
A gift to myself, you could say.
You stole your own soul, perverted your own nature.
It's a lesson you taught me, Raiden. To fight my enemies by any means necessary.
Fight. Wow.
Within me. You must do the same.
You will have to kill me.
I would rather save you.
Make sure you click the circle to subscribe to my YouTube gaming channel, and make sure you click the box to watch my previous uploads. Take care, and thanks again.